What's up, guys? We are here and dear in the Call of Duty world in the Bilkey's Universe Studios coming at you live because I'm from Louisiana. That ties into what I say in this video here. Sony versus Xbox. That's kind of crazy. That's Microsoft. Basically, Microsoft's going to buy that. So it's interesting. Very, very interesting. Love to know what you guys think in the comments. So another thing is Melee is really strong on this game. I don't know what they could do to take that out. I prefer melee over laying down on the ground, but that's my personal opinion. So we'll go from there. Mad Max gets super confused. Live ping. Ironically, Mad Max gets us the win. I'm shaking, by the way. Mad Max gets us the win for the at the end. I'm going to explain a little bit later. So safe, play it safe or not play it safe. My personal opinion in the future, always go gung-ho, G.I. Joe. Get crazy. Do what you got to do. Get a grenade kill in this game. Comment the timestamp where that is. 2v1. Bilkey's is by himself at the end. And we get the win. Again, Mad Max does pinging. Anybody gets confused with ping. I don't know how it all particularly works, but clutched kill at the end. 50 wins. When I got my 50th win, I appreciate you guys for watching. And let's get to the video. Don't forget to use your promo code BILKEYS to get 10% off. All the links are in the description. Now enjoy the video. Practice is over. Ready to fight begins now. Bitch, I'm from Louisiana.
Going to my office?
All right.
They got a bar right there.
You guys heard about Sony and Xbox going at it?
Yeah. They're going to buy Call of Duty. So Xbox is going to buy Call of Duty.
No, that's it. So Xbox told them it's going to be only 10 years for you to have exclusive rights on Call of Duty.
Yeah, then.
So Sony got mad and they said, no, we don't want to give up Call of Duty because it's like big income and, console exclusive and shit. Xbox told them, we don't have 10 years. You can make a game like it. But then PlayStation said, you guys had more time, why didn't you make one like it?
Yeah, they kind of ruined Halo. You are clear to engage.
Taco, there's a box here, you want me to keep it for you? Annoying.
No.
Billy, have you seen the Tim the Tap Man cartoon?
He got his own cartoon?
Some company made it. It's like Tim, Nick, who's the other one? Doc, and then one other guy. I didn't know who he was.
As long as it ain't swag, I'm good.
But it's so funny. He's making like Tim's a fat naked baby sitting in his mom's arms.
Oh, all it's Doc his voice.
Is, yeah, Doc runs around just going
yeah. He's fucking. I thought it was him eating SpaghettiOs or something. That'd be even better. So. No,
this is the funniest shit I've seen in a while.
I'm buying my guns. I'm gonna drop my money.
Okay, me too.
Buy, right. Please.
I need 100.
I'm gonna drop it on. Rotating to this bounty, let's go. Well, are you ready? Yeah, you ready. Come on. Matt, buy your gun, Taco. You gotta need to buy one. Buy one.
I'm working out. Calm down.
You don't need the rest of our money. Alright, somebody shoot that fucking UAV up.
You need the rest of the money, B?
No, give it to Taco. He'll buy a second gun.
Alright.
Okay, fuck it.
I'm
oh,
on
this
duty.
Sucks. I forgot I don't have my Raul, unless I go to loadout.
Yeah, I didn't have anything set up on my secondary SMG, so.
You'll need some plates because I got tons.
We're good, I'm good.
We're going to this box, too. Going to this ammo crate. It's in front of me. I marked the wrong shit, but who cares? Holler to boy if you want to race.
I know, it's in the truck, yeah.
There you go. And
action.
Let's go. We're going to zip and we're going to go kill that bounty by the boat, by shipwreck. Okay.
Self-revive.
Oh, they're dead.
I don't need it. You can get it.
Nope. Move to this bounty. We're gonna go to that bounty and keep going. Find another person to kill. Just another victim. I think I saw a sniper in front of me. I don't know 100%. Cannot confirm. There's a bounty. Y'all want to zip and go on him or just push him?
Let's push him, because if you saw a sniper, he might snipe us.
Well, the sniper was this way.
Your team made it to the safe zone.
Where are you, punk ass bitches? How close are y'all? Y'all close? Okay.
He's right in front of me. This way.
Yep. Teammates behind me. Oh, right here in front of me. He got me. He's in the little building in front of me where I died. I'm going to go to my guns. His teammate's coming back now. You have enough to buy a loadout? Just a FYI. Matt, will you go out that door
mortar
to your right,
here.
Memex?
Mortar.
Down him, homie.
Mortar.
I'm going to stay up in the air.
We have a loadout drop here.
Taco, you should be able to kill both those guys right there.
I killed the one. I don't know.
Okay, buy the loadout. Throw it.
Other guy's coming back right now.
Oh, that's right. That's right there. Oh, what? I thought it was over. It's not over.
No, precision. This is a precision.
Somebody's coming in. He's probably going to come after me for the easy kill. Yep, I hear him. He's on the roof. He's about to not be on the roof.
I'm going to go sacrifice myself for the loadout.
Go. You can just buy it, put it right here, or you can... Watch this. UAV. They're by the loadout. They're going to look at us.
Oh, shit. Someone just shot at me.
We got third party. Got another guy behind him. Watch out. You got that guy?
Yeah.
Sorry, I had to kill him. The guy, guy at the buy.
Be advised, UAV is exiting the AO.
Guy coming in on you, Taco.
Yeah.
He punched me? Are you fucking kidding me? That's bullshit!
What the fuck?
We're dead if you die, man.
What the fuck gun did that guy have? He just lit my ass up like two bullets. God damn.
That's so bullshit right there. I'm going to the far loading, Matt, Taco. Good kill. Team White? Nope.
More people landing on me.
We're coming our best. We're gonna load out and fuck these bitches up. A lot of close combat here.
Team pushing us.
Yep. Guy in the building right here.
Got movement.
Hostile UAV overhead.
Plate
shotgun
right here.
Still got it sometimes.
Oh, he's up close. It's a beast.
There's more people. Team too.
Yep. I'm just trying to get a little bit of ammo for my other gun. We're good. Gun underneath.
Your team is in the safe zone.
Fuck you, if he will be clutch now. What the fuck?
I don't have the money to buy one, but...
Shit.
I'm gonna try to buy one.
I think I bought the last one, dude. I'm thinking... Don't pay to do it. Don't pay to waste it. Sorry, I was being honest. I was just don't pay attention. That's just blowing up, right? Yeah. Self, bunch of guns.
I got shotgun ammo that doesn't need it.
There's a bunch of ammo all over this ground. Here's a shotgun right here.
Shotgun shares here. Thank you, sir.
There's gun. There's ammo. There's shit everywhere. There we go. Yeah, throw some fucking things, Billy. You're so stupid. What are you, a fucking rookie? Coming to you. No, we didn't even open this thing. That's funny. I'm sorry. That's hilarious. Here's some plates. I had to drop some for some ammo.
Oh, shit. No glint on his gun?
Enemy resecured their network.
This is confusing. This is the part that confuses me.
He's here. He's close to me. He's right below you, Mad Max, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah, I hear him now.
He's just right here. He jumped up. He's right here.
Area's hot.
He's coming up behind you. He went roof, I think, maybe. Nope. He's right below me. Right below me right here. He's coming in. He's going to kill me.
I'm watching you.
Nope, he didn't come. I'm very impressed.
I downed him with my claymore tackle.
Ooh, team wipe. Good job. Focus back up. Guy on the roof.
Okay.
Guy right here. Two. Three. They're rezzing him.
I don't know where they're at, B. I'm sorry.
I just live pinged them. With that red, can you see where my red ping is? I'm just asking.
Yeah, I do.
They're in that room. There's three of them, though.
I'm waiting for them to come out. There they cut across. One cut across.
I'm gonna get my loot out. You can get on top, Taco, if you need to. Look right there to your left.
I'm taking fire.
I'm gonna grab whatever loot out I can. Come and fight with you guys. Try to hit that ammo box. Guy here.
He was behind his teammate.
They jumped down behind us, Taco. Watch out. Good job, Taco.
I got one of those. Oh, the other guy's dead, too.
I got him. No! Two. There's like a whole gaggle of motherfuckers right there. Wait, I'm dead. No, we're good. Just play it safe. Maybe. We're just gonna go where Mad Max is. Mad Max, we're gonna come to you. Shrimp killer.
Hey. Heartbreaker. Shrimp killer.
Grab that bounty. Just kind of tells us where somebody is. I'm gonna go to the shipwreck. Y'all cool with that?
Yeah, I'm coming with you.
Gonna at least loot. Try to loot right there. Ooh, double pistols. That's what I love.
Oh, that voice is cool. Mocked an SMG.
Fucking seven teams left? What the fuck?
We're gonna stay here with Mad Max.
Advice you get moving.
I have absolutely not much, but enough, I guess.
Gas mask.
You got it, Taco? Pick it up. We're taking heal, right?
This guy behind us on the hill.
Oh shit. Yep, yep, yep.
Stun grenade out!
Somebody's dead. There's another guy in front of him, I think. Like he's on the... Where are we at? We're going to stay here? We're going to go to Mad Max. We just need to make a decision.
Mad Max. Jump to Mad Max.
Okay, let's go. Go heal, go heal, go heal. You know there's a guy to our left because of the bounty.
Guy here.
Yep, yep.
He's down. His teammate behind him. Be careful.
I hit him, but I can't do much. I got ground loot. We're going to be able to rotate right here. Okay, stay here. Guy right here. Down. Guy in the window. He's dead. One plate.
You can get back over here fast enough.
Yeah, let's go, let's go. Up steps.
Guy right here.
Mad Max, fall back to me.
I got him, I got him. Oh, shit, one more guy, B.
I'm too far away. I rotated up.
Go, go, go. Submit car rounds. You can do it, dude. I'm taking fire. One more here. You're far from the safe zone. The other one is down. Don't worry about it. He went in that little room.
Gotta come out, Billy. There he is.
Let's go!
Let's go, baby!
50, baby! Clutch, baby! Needed that in my life! Yeah, I get pumped, Pam. It's like winning the Super Bowl for me. I know you don't give a shit, but I care! That's what matters. That's yelling. Team objective. Fuck y'all! Let's go! Money bag shredder right here. Hold on, let me hit the right button here. 7-7, 19 total. That's not bad. We're gonna have to back out anyways. Let me
What's going on, everybody? It's the Nitty, and you just watched another excellent video from the myth, the man, the legend himself, Bill Keys. And don't forget, you can follow him over at Twitter at www.twitter.com/#!/BillKeys, or over on his YouTube page at www.youtube.com/user/BillKeys9.